Here at Moto Exotica, I don't really relish in the fact that we have to have number one cars, because number one cars aren't really made to be driven. A lot of people think that they will, but they also know that they can spend an exorbitant amount of money taking a car from a number one, driving it, and then having to get back to number one again if they want to judge it again. I prefer to get cars that can be driven, and that's kind of our motto here at Moto Exotica: get out and drive.